Well, here's my next golf video. You'll see I'm back on the par 3 course. The first hole is 80 yards. You'll see my first shot coming. This is my first round of the day out here. Played about 9 rounds on this little small course. It takes me around 20 minutes to maybe 30. Depends on how many people are out there. On this day, there was no one out on the course, so it made it really easy to get through. And this I had a lot of, like I said, the greens are small. Had to get up and down a lot, either for par or mainly make bogey if I didn't get up and down for par. That looked like a decent chip. See, I try to normally stick to my routine, even on the short putts. So, went in for par, not too bad to start off. Here's the second hole. I took these from the hole-in-one app, or hole 19 app, sorry. Holes around right around 60 yards. So there I got it right on the front of the green. Have a putt for birdie. At least I gave it a chance by going by. Like I went by, like I said, the putt wasn't bad. Can't complain. So another par to start off with. So here's the next hole. I think it's right around, also around 60 or 55 yards. We'll see. Yeah, 55. So this hole, either sometimes I'm in front, on the back. This time I was on the back. The rough's pretty thick when you get on the back side. If you're not right on the fringe, it's pretty thick on the back. And of course, hit it too hard. Here I didn't feel like re-situating the camera, so you just see the ball come up. Wasn't too bad. The chip coming up kind of maybe gave it a little bit more. So you see, I'm going to go through my routine, mark the ball, and try to give it, mark it on the line. Take a stroke or two of a practice string. Yeah. That was a bogey. This hole, it doesn't have the hole 19 app doesn't have the new hole distance, because it used to be really short. It used to only be like 30 yards, and they moved it to a different direction. It has this big sand trap in front of it now. It's 60 yards. You'll see here, I landed pretty darn close. Like everything in golf, the routine is pretty much the main thing you see there. Also, preparing the divot, the ball mark. You know what you got to do out there, you know what I mean?
Got the one back from last hole.
So if you didn't understand, I said I got the one back from the last hole since I made the bogey in the last and then got a birdie right away. This hole is really cool. This is like the longest one out there. And like you have a little bit of the out of bounds here on the left-hand side. They try to make like a pond. And like I said, since it rained the last couple days, there's actually quite a bit of water actually in that little area. Right on the front of the green. If I would have just gave it a little more, probably would have went in. So from here on, the hole 19 app's working. It has the yardage on there. It's, I think, 53 yards. Or 58, see? Okay. But here you gotta watch out, there's an overhanging tree on the right hand side, right by the green. And also in the front, so you gotta watch out. You gotta actually stay to the left, but you don't wanna go in the bunker. If I would hit it, would have been also two birdie chances back to back. This hole here, I don't know, like I said, it's only 38 yards, but it's like for some reason the green's really so small. Actually 42 is what I said. I think it's 42 to the middle, I think. So but like, it's just one of those shots that I mean that's why you're out there practicing, I guess. If you hit it too far, you're like to the back and there's like has a really bad downhill lie to come back from, and the grass is really thick if you're not on the green. Of course, then I hit that a little too hard with the pitching wedge. Again, can't complain. It was a decent punt, right up there, right around the hole. Just because I wasn't on the lane, got the bogey. Here's another hole. Also, right around, what is this going to say? 42 yards, same distance as the last one, too, also. It's like just a really easy flip, boom. But sometimes you try to be cute with it, you come laying up in front of the green. Here I think I took the hybrid from the green, trying to like kind of like do like a putting stroke. Did this quite a few times out there on this day. And so that was like one of the first times I did it that morning. I'm not sure if you guys do that. I would tell y'all to try it every now and then. It actually works better sometimes than putting or than chipping. Here's the last hole. I like this hole, but they had the pin placement was really in a bad spot. And like I said, you don't want to go left because of the bunker, and right actually it bounces a lot of times off the green. The pin was to the right. You'll see. I think mine also bounced off. Yeah, see, rolled right to the back a little bit. There was the hybrid one again, a little too far. I thought it was going to break a little bit more. Still wasn't a bad putt. Well, of course, though, bogey since I wasn't on the green with first. Hope you all enjoyed it, okay? Thanks for stopping by.
Two of them around. Not too bad. For the first round this morning. I'm not going to film any more, though. So the next ones I'll just film without. I'll do without filming.